Today, they launched a second series of efforts on the facility that did result in freeing of more hostages, and it now has the hostage takers kind of hunkered down